Ladies and gentlemen, here is the latest bulletin from the Intercontinental Radio News.
Everybody.